The worst taste of music, I'll go David Condon.
The worst taste of music, Dave Condon.
Worst music taste, probably Dave Condon. And it's so bad, I'm not even sure what it is, to be honest, I don't know.
Okay.
he makes us listen to One Direction, stuff like that.
One Direction, Rihanna, Tiny Temper, all the big names like that.
Worst taste of music, it's got to be David Condon. Last time I roomed with him, he made me listen to all the themed tunes to The Lion King. Yeah, appalling.